In 1960s inner-city Boston, Stan Zuray had no future. His life's purpose lay 3,300 miles northwest, in the heart of Alaska's frozen interior.